This is Kat Boston, and what you're about to witness is the interviews of selected IS seniors on their opinions of how their senior year at Mariloma High School has affected their lives. What's your most memorable moment for a senior year?
I don't know, it's all just the haze. It just went by really fast, you know? I don't know, I don't really have any specific memories. Hanging out with my good friend Kat, that was the good times right there.
Probably... ball.
Senior ball?
Yeah, senior ball.
Who is your date to senior ball?
Kevin Guevara.
Being late every day, I guess. Yeah, that's about it. I'm late every day.
Working the elevator at senior ball. The most memorable.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm Ryan Miller. How you doing? How's it going?
How do you feel about Mariloma?
I got a lot of love for all my class and the lower class, you know what I mean? I'm well known around the school. And I really like it. I can't wait to graduate.
Mariloma is a very unique school. I'm definitely going to miss a lot of people.
Aww, we'll miss you too, Vicky. Well, what do you think about graduating?
I think it's pretty cool. I'm excited.
All right, sweet deal, so am I.
All right.
Is there any words of wisdom you'd like to leave behind?
Don't eat too much and always sleep in.
Words of wisdom. What can be said? Well, there's one saying that always works. Follow the good red path or road.
Save your cuts for when you need them. Don't use them all in the beginning. That's what I suggest. You only get 36 of those bad boys.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's Parker Phillips. Thank you, Parker.
You're welcome. Thank you.